Hello, I'm Jeremy LeBreton from AltRider. We'd like to take a quick break to introduce the new products for the Honda Africa Twin. We're going to focus on a lot of the design elements, and this is largely from questions that have recently been coming in. Before we get started, I want to take a quick minute and say it's been a long time since I've been excited about a large ADV bike, and Honda has done an amazing job with this new bike. Our luggage rack system for the Africa Twin features our tried and true solutions from our other luggage rack systems. It's the only pillion and rear rack system on the market. Features the coined edge to protect your luggage rack straps. Lots of mounting locations. 4.75 millimeters in thickness. Brushed anodized aluminum finish. And the integrated monokey Jivy mounting system, as well as the Rotopax fuel cell system. So you don't have to do any drilling or fixing of the solutions. It's a plug-and-play system. The AltRider skid plate for the Honda Africa Twin provides maximum coverage to the headers while maintaining excellent ground clearance. We've evolved from the corrugated design to provide the most ground clearance possible. Honda had full intentions of this bike being ridden off-road, as do we. Mounting flush to the frame rails allows us to create the most ground clearance possible. At the front of the design, we use two bolts instead of one. And again, we're going to be riding this off-road, so there's no plastic parts in our design. Another important element to speak about is the rear bracket. The rear mounting of the skid plate is critical. As mentioned before, this bike's going to be ridden off-road, so we chose to mount and bolt the rear bracket in four locations on the frame, as opposed to the easy route, where other designs have actually rested or nested the bracket on the frame rail. At 4 millimeters thick, the grained and anodized aluminum skid plate provides premium protection to the oil filter, headers, and sump. The Craftsman TIG welds are used on all seams to maximize strength, while other designs have chosen not to. The AltRider crash bars for the Honda Africa Twin use a modular system, allowing you to customize your protection solution. The lower crash bars, at 1.25 inches in diameter, are the foundation to take the first major hit. The upper crash bars provide the maximum amount of protection for the fairings and the radiator. And finally, the reinforcement bar ties the two units together, providing unmatched strength and protection for off-road riding. Some important comparisons we want to make is how the lower bar is formed. You will find others on the market either bolting to a small bolt on the upper frame or using thin wall, tight bends to reach the lower rear mount. The problem is the lower bar will take the largest hit during an impact or crash. Thin wall and tight bends, meaning any bend nearing 90 degrees or greater, is where the bar is going to fail quickly. We knew this ahead of time, and we wanted to work out a solution utilizing the 1.25 inch diameter. This will give us double the strength of a 1-inch tube to create a foundation for protection. The way we bolted the system to the bike was critical. We saw how others had used a slip fit and the OEM bolts. Our major concern is your OEM bolts would not have complete thread engagement, which we find could be dangerous. We ensured the removal of the exhaust system is straightforward and easy. This allowed us to replace these OEM bolts with grade 8 bolts, ensuring a fully secured mount. As you can tell, we're extremely excited about the new Africa Twin. Due to its limited availability, we wanted to answer any of your questions, so drop us a line by email or social media.